out by the time I was 30. I'd be married. Just chill on the guys, you know?
Yeah, I'll just casually take a year off of dating while my ovaries rust and grow barnacles.
Oh. I have a blind date. Hi.
Look, Wesley, you seem like a great girl. The timing's not right for me.
I'm sorry, what?
Leave it. Ah!
Oh my God, who are you?
I'm Jared Sterling.
What do you actually know about this guy?
He wants kids. He owns a duvet cover. What more do I want?
I think you may be the perfect girl.
Jared's ghosting me.
I'm gonna do an email.
Do an email!
In case you're wondering, I'm doing great, except for the fact that 5 days ago, your penis entered my vagina, and I haven't heard from you since.
Ugh.
Your dick is bad.
Hey, you get a dumb tattoo!
Suck on this.
Wes, is that you? It's Jared. I'm in Mexico.
I was in a bit of a car accident.
My phone's at the resort.
What? I'll call you when I know more.
If Jared reads that email, my life is over.
Oh, my God.
Would it be insane if I went to Mexico and erased the email?
Yes. No. Please tell me you have a plan to find Jared's room.
She doesn't have a plan.
She never has a plan.
What are you doing in Cabo?
What, do you think I followed you here like a lunatic because I'm so obsessed with you? I followed someone else because I'm so obsessed with him.
What is happening?
We didn't come this far to only come this far.
You're in a Mexican jail.
What do you want me to do? Dwell on that or rise above it?
Dwell on it.